ever since the rain, I've been waking on my own. Left an empty space in a home we built to grow. Watching waves at night, I fell into the blue. I guess I've lost the light.
Hey everyone, so I'm in New York and I'm spending the weekend here, but I'm doing a lot of fun and different things, so I decided to vlog. Unfortunately, I did forget my vlog camera, so I only have my cell phone, but I feel like it's still gonna be a ton of fun. I just got here, I checked in, and I've been like crazy working since I got here, so I'm actually working on this event. And it's basically we're trying to raise funds for my school chapter for her campus. And then I need to run and go get some shoes for tomorrow because I brought a certain pair of shoes, but I didn't bring the ones that I really wanted. I left them at my parents' house because they didn't ship all of my stuff to the dorm that I am in right now. So like it didn't ship on time, so like now I need to go buy shoes. So I'm gonna go run, buy shoes, get some food, because I left Syracuse at like, for those of you who don't know, I'm back in Syracuse, I'm studying there again. But I left at like 8 a.m. and I still haven't had anything to eat, and it's like 3:50. So I'm definitely gonna get something to eat, go after shoes, and then I actually have an appointment to get acrylics done, which I'm super excited for because I never got, it's not acrylics, it's gel nails, I don't know, shellac. I'm like bad at this, I never got it before. So we'll see how it works out. Now I'm trying to like put my face on while I do this because I'm really tight on time because I have to be, I'm in the financial district and I need to be in Brooklyn at like 6. I am ready to go out the door. I didn't put that much makeup on actually. I just like put some colored lips on and I have like my staple outfit.
I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me.
Hey everyone, so I am back at my hotel. As you can see, I did not get my nails done. I like planned ahead and I was like, I'm gonna, cause they're like 30 minutes away from where I was normally, but I'm like, it's New York City, like everything's like, just like the subway system never works properly, like traffic is always like horrendous, and I was like, fine. So I actually left an hour and 10 minutes for a place that was 30 minutes away, and I did not make it in time. I like looked at the subway and it was like really, really bad, like really real bad delays. The shoes that I got are just like this black mule, which I know are super in right now, and they have like a thicker heel, and I like the bottom of it. It's like a blue sole. Since I wear a lot of black and white and that's basically all that I wear, I feel like it's gonna look really good and it's gonna give it like some edge. So these are probably what I'm gonna be wearing for the conference I'm going to tomorrow. I got gel nails for the first time and I'm not sure if I like it because I feel like they're too wide on the tip, but it is gonna save me like quite some time, and I feel like if I keep like pushing them together or not, they'll eventually like not be as wide. But when I'm just like doing stuff, you can't really tell unless you like hardcore stare at it.
Update, so I showered and I look gorgeous. Just kidding, I actually have a mask that's actually gonna like start to like get dry. So I'm also having, I ordered Postmates and this is the raw juice blend.
Tiny
bedroom.
When I was little, I thought motorhomes were like the coolest thing in the entire.
Finish your day, you are going to probably feel like you didn't accomplish about 1,000 different things, but really focus on the one thing that you did right. Focus on the one thing that you did to move the magazine forward towards the goal that you...
I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. So classic,
yeah,
yeah. Baby, you're so classic. A dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince.
So, I just got back from her conference. I didn't really, like, vlog, like, myself. I vlogged the conference in general, but it was a lot of fun. I got to meet, if you guys saw, I'll probably insert a picture before this, the editor-in-chief of 17 Magazine, and honestly, she is one of the most amazing women I've ever met. I'm just, like, trying to put, that's comfy. So I was pretty exhausted. I've been in heels all morning talking to people, also working and like selling with Chloe and Isabel. I don't know if I mentioned that, but yeah, I was pretty exhausted. Then we went to the after party at 7 for All Mankind, which was pretty cool, but I didn't really feel like buying anything there. So it's like about like 6:30-ish, I want to say. And what I'm gonna do now is probably go out and explore, because I like didn't have time for that yesterday, and my friend that I was actually gonna meet today got really sick, so we just like canceled it, because we go to the same school, so like in a few weeks we'll be together again, and she's not feeling well. So I asked her like, do you need anything? And she's like, no. So yeah.
Somewhere I read that money is the root of all evil. Some rich man's keep it on the retrieval of upheaval. People never had no time for no diamond rings. Fancy things, fancy parties, fancy girls, fancy clothes and fancy styles. See, you can't look at money like it's that bad. Hit the bank and drop the bag. But when you got that money coming plenty, all you're left with is a heart feeling empty. See, all that power will make you do some disgusting things. Trade a beautiful girl back home for a fresh pair of kicks and a new pair of wings. You hop that jet, you cross that line. You sing yourself a couple lullabies every night. Everything is gonna be alright. Light a match, grab a smoke, hit you rope. Just a soak, not a joke. Pull my hammock. Every other girl in the room stops there. You say yes, I say no. Baby girl, take it slow. Do the dance, point your toes. Take a chance, now you know. Baby girl, don't stand so close to me. Your breath's creeping down my neck like 212.00 degrees. She said my man's out of town, I'm feeling lonely. Just stop by one time for the night. No one's gotta know except you and me. So scream, oh my God, Bradley, one more time. Should I mention? No, I think I meant time.
My exhaustion from this day is insanely real. I'm just like done. But I am waiting for dinner. I got like Postmates. I'm getting Shake Shack delivered.
Bike people should not be allowed to deliver Postmates. Like, my Shake Shack is horrible. I hate this. I'm so pissed. Just kidding. I'm actually very happy that food is here, but I still might have to go down to Chipotle, which closes in 30.
Good morning, everyone. So, today is day 2 of her conference. I think it is around 5:30 a.m. I got up at 4? Yeah, I got up at 4, I showered, like, my hair's done, my makeup's done, now I need to finish up some stuff before I go. Also, I need to pack and check out, which is not looking that exciting at the moment, but, hopefully, we'll be fine. I am very sick, like, I can tell by my voice, like, yesterday night-ish, like evening, my throat started closing up, and I was like, no, like, I know I'm gonna be sick. So, hopefully I just, pull through and actually manage to, like, do a good job at the conference today and do my job. So, yeah, we'll see. Update, it is 6:40, and I actually have my bag all packed, everything all packed. I just need to, like, figure out this baby, which is essentially, that's all the trash that I need to throw out, by the way, for, like, takeout, which is essentially what I'm bringing with me. And I'm also, I know I need to, like, sit down and actually, like, finish work. But yeah, so, like, half an hour, which should be enough. I mean, like, I have 40, 50 minutes, so I hope I can get it done, because if I don't, I'm, like, pretty much screwed. To the conference, and I realized I didn't show you guys my outfit, but this is it. It was kind of last minute because the skirt that I had ordered to wear ended up being too short and kind of uncomfortable. So yeah.